Hi, I'm Dr. Veerendra Mudnoor, orthopedic surgeon at Apollo Spectra Hospitals, Kondapur, Hyderabad. I specialize in joint replacement and arthroscopic procedures of the hip, knee and the shoulder. I specialize in treating all the conditions of the hip, knee and the shoulder. A lot of patients ask me, what is the kind of pain we have after knee surgery? My answer would be, it depends on the kind of surgery you undergo. If it is an arthroscopic procedure, where the incision given on your knee is very small, about half a centimeter, wherein a scope goes in, which is equivalent to the size of a straw, the amount of pain you experience is going to be very minimal, and you'll be under the cover of anesthesia team in the first day. The pain is going to be so minimal that you can go to the office very next day. You are put on a rehab. Our physiotherapist will take care of the rehabilitation, where you'll be made to do the exercises for the knee and you should be able to go to your office very next day. And if it is a surgery of a joint replacement, the incision is going to be slightly longer than that of an arthroscopic procedure. Here we'll be taking cuts in your bones and muscles, so there are chances that you might experience a slightly higher pain. But as far as the pain is concerned, our anesthesia team is going to put you an epidural catheter in your back, which will be taking care of your pain. As and when you get a pain, you can inform our nursing staff, they'll take care of the pain. The pain is going to be slightly more, but it is going to be very minimal for you in your rehabilitation. Thank you.